Airsoft machine gun, update 2. Okay, so I have it attached to a compressor at 125 psi. Wait. Yeah. And it's connected to this thing, which is just like yesterday's. Here, hold it. Just film me. So you reload it just like that. And you twist on the cap, and here we go. So there's still some BBs in there. Right.